Peter, the anime master. Peter, the anime master. Peter, the anime master. Peter, the anime master.
Dragon Ball Z,
the anime master.
Here we go,
the anime master.
Dragon Ball Z,
the anime master.
Here we go,
the anime master.
So, Hunter x Hunter 2011 episode 3 English dub review. Episode 3 was fucking epic and fantastic. I gotta say, man, I am loving Keith Silverstein as Hisoka. I know he only said a few lines, but those few lines lets me know he will be perfect. He is perfect for Hisoka. Like, real talk. A few lines right there, I say, you know what? Perfect casting. I already said the casting was great when I originally talked about the dubcast, the official dubcast announcement, but holy shit. That dude sounds creepy and fantastic. I'm like, man, I cannot wait until we get into the really full-fledged Hisoka moments. Man, I can't wait. Hisoka is fucking perfect, in my opinion. Matt Mercer killing it again as Leorio. Erica Hardacher killing it as Karapika. And of course, Erica Mendez continuing to do a great job being Gon. As far as more new characters, Tonpa, the fat guy, aka the rookie killer, a pretty interesting choice as far as going with his voice. I see they went with a non-stereotypical fat guy voice. They gave him like a small-time crook kind of voice played by Michael Sorich. I immediately knew it was him as soon as he had said the first couple of words. I said, yep, that's Michael Sorich. And I said, you know what? He's fucking awesome. He's doing a great job playing Tonpa. And the other characters, Hanzo, he's played by Ray Chase. At first I thought it was Steve Staley, but it's a different actor. An actor who I never heard before, but Ray Chase is doing a pretty decent job playing Hanzo. Another interesting English dub performance was Satos, the guy who's running around with the floppy arms and the pinkish purplish hair. He's played by John Demeter. I was pretty surprised to hear John Demeter in the English dub because I haven't heard this guy in a long time. And the anime English dub, man. I remember him from the old Tenchi Muyo dubs and some other early 2000s or late 90s anime dubs. With John being in the dub, though, I think it's a union dub because I think he's a union actor. But I don't know. Who knows? But it's nice to hear some different variety of voice actors in this dub. You know, some new ones, some old ones, and some vets I haven't heard in a long-ass time. I think John also has a small role in Naruto as well, I think. I think he played that sound guy. With the fucking arms and shit, the sound waves coming out of his arms. That dude way back in the Force of Death Sock. I think he played that guy too. John Demeter, pretty good voice actor. Overall, I thought everybody's voices sound pretty good. And of course, last but not least, Killua. Killua's English dub debut played by Christina V. And I gotta say, fucking amazing. 10 out of 10 for sure. I cannot wait to hear more lines from Killua. Like, people, she's going to kill this role. Christina V knows what she's doing. I thought the voice was great, and it sounds pretty fucking awesome. Especially on the part when Killua was like, you know, are you worried? You know, don't worry, you know, I've trained for this, you know. Poisons don't hurt me. When she made her voice kind of get into that sinister, deep tone a little bit, guys, we are in good hands. Killua is in good hands, okay? People out there, Killua is in good fucking hands. Christina V is killing it. Gotta say, it was great. Overall, another great English dub performance from everybody from the cast, and I can't wait to hear more. Keith Silverstein, Christina V, epic, man, fucking epic. I can't wait to see more. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. Hunter x Hunter English dub review, what you think of Killua's voices in Hisoka and the other side characters. And I'll be doing these reviews weekly on Sunday afternoon, so yes, I will try to be consistent as possible. And if I miss a day, my bad. Anyway, check out my Facebook fan page and follow me on Twitter. Leave the fan page a like. I'm B-Dub, the anime master. Peace.
Dragon Ball Z, the anime master.
Here we go.